Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Star Stable with me, Honey Heart C. I'm really excited for today's Star Stable video because they have added in a Western area. It's like a dedicated Western area. There's a brand new ranch, and we are going to go check it out right now because this is so great. I love it whenever they like make updates like this that have like a really cool, like a new role play area with lots of different features. So I think all of us Western fans have been definitely waiting for something like this. So let's go. Let's race off right now. This is going to be so amazing. I have not checked it out at all. I've been seeing posts about it. I've been hearing about it, but now I finally get to go and check it out for myself. All right, let's come on in down this way. Okay, here's one of the entrances right here. Oh, but wait a minute. This is like the back entrance. Wait. I don't want to spoil it. Let's go around the front. Oh, there's some wild horses here. There's tons of wild horses out. There's the ranch right here. Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait to go in. Look at all these horses. Forgotten. All right, come on. Loop around the front. Here it is. Welcome to Starshine Ranch. Look at how beautiful this is. Look at how adorable this little welcome is here with the little sign. I hope this is the front entrance. I think this is. This is where I originally saw it whenever I rode past it. We got some wagon wheels coming on in. Oh, this is gonna be so awesome. All right, what do we have over here at this area? So the very first thing that we see, we've got like a little bale buddy over here for your horses to stand and get some hay. Okay, so it's just like a little feed station over here. Some hay in here so that you can keep your hay loaded. Looks like they need a stock up. Running a little bit low on hay. Little water trough. We've got some chickens and a rooster. Hey, you guys. Oh, he's cute. Let's see some of these little chickens over here. Oh, they're adorable. Oh, I love them. All right, so we got a little happy chicken coop over here. Come on, Jelly Bean. Let's go check out more of the ranch. We'll just kind of follow the pathways and just see where they lead. Here we are at the ranch. It is very busy today. Okay, where should we start? How exciting is this? They added in a brand new home stable here. So you could actually make this your stable if you would like. So you could totally just hang here, talk to John, kind of just do like a little loop-de around here. There's some benches over here to sit and relax. A little picnic spot over here where you can buy some feed. But you can also buy organic chicken feed. Hungry chickens will gobble this up. Oh, let's buy that. Let's get some chicken feed. Go feed these chickens. Let's go back down there. Oh, look at how pretty this is. We got a very nice decorative little wagon with a cute little cat right here.
You want to be a rodeo horse? Yes.
Got a bunch of stalls over here. Star Stable said that this is like the perfect role play now. You can do tons of role play here, which I think is so wonderful. I love seeing that in the game. Oh yeah, look at this. We've got like a whole little rodeo area up here. We've got a brand new corral. Oh, okay. Yeah. Come on, Jelly Bean. Woo! And you can like sit right here and there's like a little mini stadium. Oh, this is awesome. This is really cool. Okay, yes. So you can do tons of Western riding and you can show off your horse here. I feel like they need some like barrels. Like they need like optional barrels that you can put out here. So maybe you can do some barrel racing. So we got this girl, she's already in here. So I could like park my horse right here. Can I actually go up on the bleachers? Oh, you actually can, yes. Can she sit? Oh no, you can't sit, but I can at least stand and at least watch the show. There's some cushions on that one. Got some hay barrels over here. What is it, a pigeon? Some sort of pigeon bird. And looks like they've been cleaning up this area. We've got a bunch of garbage, some soda cans, water bottles. That way it doesn't trash up the place. What else do we have down here? A little recycling bin. Another pigeon. This is really cool. Someone left their chips and soda out. Okay, you can grab some more cushions over here to take a seat. This is the trailer area. Ooh, okay, which other way could we go? Okay, is this another exit? So this is another exit here or entrance. Someone has their car parked over here. We have a nice cabin. Let's go up to the cabin. Nice. Oh, I wish you could go in. Oh, look at how beautiful it is. It's so pretty. This is so pretty. Someone's got their magazines out. You can sit, hang out. You got a pretty good view of the ranch from here. You can tie up your horse right here. So that's one of the ranch houses. Now let's go down this path here. So there's the new home stable. Got a path that leads up this way. Oh, yes. She's riding her horse, but we've got a little Western dancing area up here. Oh, I hope this is an update that they do eventually. Is it add in some dancing, maybe some line dancing? Is this year to here? He's all dressed up in his cowboy wear. Even he had to come over and check it out. Yes, that's right. Do you know me to miss a grand opening? I don't
think so.
Oh, cute cat on the table. All right, now we can ride down here. We'll take this path, see what's going on. We've got another trailer, another entrance and exit up there. And this is where we've got, it looks like some wash stalls and things up here. Oh, we've got like another little mini corral. She's hanging out with her horse. Oh, we got the veterinarian here. So if your horse accidentally hurts itself or sprains itself, we've got the vet here to help. Let's go on in. Oh yeah, this is very nice. You can open these doors. We've got plenty of first aid, apples, carrots. Oh, and it's separated too. Oh, that's so nice. So you can really take care of your horses here. This is so, so nice. So if your horses are like really in trouble and really need some rest, you can keep them inside of this little stall area and the vet can assess them here, kind of like in their own little private little corral. Very nice. And we've got this little corral here. Again, making sure your sick horses are nice and well, which opens up. Come down here. Oh, there's a lot of action up here. We've got lots of little stalls down here. Ah, this is so cute. Oh, you can actually go into the individual stalls. Oh, that's so awesome. Someone's got their horse in here. Oh, this is just the cutest. This is so cute. Got one girl right here with the cat. Oh, wait a minute. I think this is one of the new horses. You guys, brace yourself, okay? Brace yourself. They are adding in 9 brand new horses. Are you ready? So we've got 9 new quarter horses that are gonna be coming to the game. Look at how dreamy these horses are. Star Stable, why? There's so many of them. I cannot pick which one I love the most. So it looks like this gorgeous flea bitten is one of the new ones right here that's gonna be coming. Ugh. So dreamy. She's beautiful. Was this another one? Here's another one of the quarter horses. This is like the Garula. Oh, he's so pretty too. How do you pick? Star Stable, why? Why did they have to add 9 of them? Okay, so these are the new horses that are gonna be coming. I think the quarter horses are gonna really, really make this feel like a Western dream here. All right, so we got even more paddocks to play in. See, these girls are visiting with their horses here. Oh, this girl's got her little orange cat. Oh, I love her outfit and that saddle pad. All right, and I think we checked out all of the ranch. Now there's a couple other things we need to check out too. There's some new animals around here. Oh, wait, what do we have up here? Someone's got their cute little pup. There's supposed to be some new farm animals around here, like longhorn cows. So where would they be? Just kind of ride around the ranch here. Oh, here they are. Yes, they're eating the hay. Yes, the new longhorns. They're just hanging out, relaxing. They're cute. Oh, look at how they're laying. Look at those legs, how they're just kind of like split. Oh, they're really sweet. Oh, they're just busy eating over here. These are really cute. Right, and now it totally feels like a Western ranch. Now that we got the longhorns here, that is so funny. Now we've got some, what do we have over here? Oh, we got sheeps and donkeys. Look at them just hanging out in the grass. Oh, look at the donkey. Oh, the donkey is so beautiful. Oh, the donkey is so sweet. Oh, I love the donkey. I wish Star Stable would just make donkeys in the game. Oh, and there's like a white donkey over here. I love you so much. You're so sweet. Oh, just so sweet. Those ears are everything. Let's go talk to the person who's running everything here at the ranch. So let's go back in and let's find him. I believe his name is Joe. So let's go and let's talk with John for a little bit and see what is going on here at the ranch. Oh, his name's Josh. Hey, Josh. What is that girl doing between the horse's legs?
Howdy. Nice of you to swing by. I'm Josh. This here beauty is Pearl Heart. Kind of like Honey Heart. I'd like to wish you a warm welcome to Starshine Ranch. This was named after Lisa's horse, Starshine. Her pa opened this ranch to bring the Western spirit to Yorvik because it's been missing a little bit of the Wild West. So, you want to be a cowboy? There's a lot to do. It's more than just running barrels and getting a little dust on your britches. The Wild West has magic. To tell you the truth, I've been dying to call this place home for a long time. The mountains, the forest, and the Western lifestyle of Wyoming, they're all my favorites. So here at Starshine Ranch, you can try out Western riding events like pole bending, barrel racing, and the like. This place will be constantly growing, so pop in from time to time and you may find something new has arrived. Like the new clothing. Have you seen the new Western getup yet?
Ooh, no, but I should totally go check it out. All right, let's go check out some of the new Western clothing. So right over here, of course they're gonna pop in a new Western shop. I'm very excited for that.
Yes, look at all this new Western stuff.
Oh, good, and it doesn't always cost star coins. That's wonderful. So let's take a little look here. So we've got a new boho Western saddle with a beautiful Western saddle pad. We've got the leg wraps. We've got a Western bridle. We've got this gorgeous turquoise ornate Western saddle. Oh, there's that blanket that I love with the matching leg wraps and bridle. And of course, there's plenty of things for me to wear. So I can have my horse try on some of this Western stuff. Change out that saddle, put a different bridle on. Wow. Wow. Beautiful. All right. And what about me? I definitely need some clothing. So here's some of the new stuff. Let's put on these Western boots. Look at that hat. The shirt. Are these new, these little pants? I don't know, but that's cute. But you can get a whole brand new outfit. Oh, ooh, I love this jacket. Look at all this. This is so nice. Okay, I'm going to have to try to earn up my Jorvik shillings so I can purchase some of these Western items. I only have 1,700 Jorvik shillings, so I cannot afford anything here just yet. I'm going to have to save up my coins, definitely for sure. But everything is really, really cute. Okay, let's ride down and let's go feed the chicken. Where's the pole bending and the barrel racing at? I didn't see it. Maybe there's an area I still haven't explored yet. Hey, chickens. How do I feed the chickens? Eat the food. Oh, no. I don't know how to feed the chickens. I can't feed my horse the feed, can I? No. Maybe there's different chickens I can feed. Sorry, chickens, I tried. Let's take a little look around here because I want to find where the pole bending is. I may have missed it. It's very possible I might have missed it. So let's search the whole entire ranch. So up here, no, this is the exit. Here's the horse trainer. Oh, we've got something up here. Did I go up here? It's like a little camping hangout up here. That's so cute to tell like campfire stories. But wait, this is like outside of the ranch. There's so many wild horses out. Oh, I love this ranch so much. Wait, it says go talk to Josh in Moreland. No, I did not want to leave the ranch, but okay, we can pop over to Moreland and see what's going on here. Oh, look at ghost horse. Her horse is a ghost. Is this another one of the new quarter horses? I think this is another new quarter horse. Oh, look at how cute the banner is all tacked up for a wagon ride. Hey, Josh, why'd you leave the ranch? Oh, he's taking the wagon over and the new quarter horse. There they go, crossing the bridge. Oh, so he had to go and get the new quarter horse. There he goes, right back into the ranch. I wonder if that's going to be Justin's new horse.
Well, I'm heading back to Moreland for a little bit. If you're looking to go that way, let me know. This wagon will take you to Moreland.
Wait, you can take the wait a minute, seriously? The wagon will take you to Starshine? Oh, that is cool. That is cool that you can easily just hop back and forth. Yes! All right, this ranch is really awesome. I better head on back to my stable. Ooh, maybe I should just stay here. I should probably make this my home stable. That way I can get some work done here at the ranch a lot quicker and faster. There's a lot of horses here. I'm sure that there's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait to see what else Star Stable does to update this area. It's going to be pretty exciting. So I can't wait to see you in my next video. Saddle up. We're going to have lots of fun here at the ranch. Make sure you're subscribed. I'll see you in my next video.